Your appointment is a clear demonstration of our firm commitment of the United Nations to fight against sexual violence against women in armed conflict situations. As you know, this has been our priority agenda, not only of the United Nations, but this is high expectation of international community.
But also in post-conflict situations. Sexual violence against women is not cultural, it's criminal. And it is a human, it's both for, it's not a women's issue, it's a human rights issue. It's for both men and women to make sure that women have the right to their bodies. And I think that this will also affect the way we look at security. Women define security very often differently from men, and this has to be acknowledged. So, as in the famous book, women carry half the sky.
Without Monique's presence, the number of cases will be drastically, will be much more. But still, we need additional help, and of course, we count on Ms. Wallström's advocacy to help us to convince not only the government, but also other member states to help us to convince the authorities, and of course, to empower women to help them also to defend themselves.
Yeah, no.